Second quarter action now from Detroit, and it's the homestanding Lions who have the football. Now a second and 10. As they've got it as we resume action. Looking middle, and it's incomplete.
Well, he certainly didn't like what he saw at all from the coverage on his primary reads, and he didn't even have any luck trying to get back to his safety valve. Give defense a credit. Coverage was in lockdown mode everywhere.
Great move by, and in for the Lions touchdown.